back of keyboard. Everybody can see what you're doing. You're like chained to one spot. So I want to get out there and boogie. So then the synthesizer was invented. And I just happened to be the first guy to come up with the deceptively simple and obvious idea of putting a strap on the keyboard, making me the first person in musical history to do this. That's the next question. Is anybody out here? Are y'all ready for the monster? Yeah! Time. The doctor named 17.